What is crime prevention through environmental design? Crime prevention through environmental design is a multidisciplinary approach to deterring criminal behavior by manipulating the built environment. It emphasizes the relationship between an area's physical characteristics and the likelihood of crime. The principles of crime prevention through environmental design include natural surveillance, natural access control, territorial reinforcement, and maintenance. Natural surveillance promotes visibility and sightlines, allowing people to easily observe their surroundings. Natural access control uses elements like doors, fences, and landscaping to guide people and restrict unauthorized access. Territorial reinforcement fosters a sense of ownership and responsibility, making it clear where public spaces end and private spaces begin. Maintenance ensures that spaces are well kept, sending a message that they are cared for and monitored. By implementing these principles, crime prevention through environmental design aims to reduce opportunities for crime, increase the perception of safety, and improve the overall quality of life in communities.